you're doing fine. If not, I hope you feel better soon. I hope you had a nice holiday season, even if you don't celebrate. I hope you had nice weeks. Today I'm gonna call talk about my goals of this year, what I want to accomplish this year, and also the coloring book that I would like to finish this year. But if I don't make it, it is fine, totally fine by me. It is something to give me something to work to it. It's more a push in the right direction. I see it like that. It is not something that I have to do. Totally not. No, coloring is for fun, and you have to keep it fun. That's my opinion about it. So let's start with the first goal that I have. The first goal is quite easy. The basket is empty. I wanted to show you the full the basket, but I already emptied it before I thought, oh, that I wanted to show, but that's fine by me. You see, my basket is empty, but I'm gonna fill it up with all the art supplies that I use in this year. I did it in the 2021, and it was for me so funny to see how the basket gets fuller and fuller and fuller. Thus, I hope to fill up this basket again this year. So you will see it at the end of this year, how many art supplies that I use in 1 year. So that is one of my goals. One of my goals is also to use more color pencils. I don't give them enough love. I have several color pencil. I also got something for Christmas. You will see that in an art supply haul in the next couple of weeks. I will make a art supply haul, but I do want to give them more love. I did use them more. I gave myself the okay button to just straight color, and if I want to shade, then I shade with my color pencil, but if I don't feel it and just straight color, it's fine by me. And that is the reason why I'm using the color pencils more. But I do need to do it more, if you know what I know, what I mean. And also, I want to keep up with my Instagram more, to post my finished pages. I did it last year, 1 month I did, 1 month I didn't. I do want to do it every month. Maybe I will post it once a week, the page that I finished in that week. But at least already a step up. I'm not a whole lot on social media at all. That does not call very much to me. Maybe it will come, but for now it's a step in the right direction, I think, to post at least once a week what I color. But I also want to know how many pages I color in a month, especially in a year. Not to give myself a goal to finish 30 pages a month, or I don't care how many pages I color in a month. If you have the coloring flow, then you have the coloring flow, and if you don't, you don't. I had it last year also, some months that my coloring was quite low. But the last 2 months, at least the last 2 months of the past year, I had so much coloring fun and coloring flow. Then you color more. I'm not pinning myself on finishing every month 60 pages or 30 pages. I don't care, as long as I have fun coloring. I wrote it down, so I have to read what I want to say. Oh yes, I also want to color more in all my coloring books. Some of them don't get as much love. Some of them are uncolored. I'm not gonna say that I color in every book that I own, but some of them are still a little bit. I'm not scared of them to color in, but a little bit intimidated to color in them, I think. But maybe it will change in this year. But I do have a lot of coloring book that I really love to color in, and that I'm gonna do in this year. I try to color in Smet's coloring books that I have at least 2 pages. So, yeah, that is one goal of me, and I think it is doable. Yeah, that were the most important goals for me. I think they are all doable. Then I will go through the books that I like to finish. I did give myself 10 books to finish this year, because you have then something to. I don't know the Dutch. I know the Dutch words for it, but not the English words for it. You have some goal to live to. I'm not certain how to say it, but you can focus on some coloring book that you would like to finish this year. I think I will subscribe like this. So I picked out 10 books, and I hope to finish again 10 books. I did it last year also, finished 10 books, so I'm very happy about that. And that's the goal for this year too, to finish at least 10 books. If it happens, I don't know, but I can always do my best. So the first book I want to finish this year is, of course, this book, Evie and the Inky Butterfly. I wanted to finish it in 2021, but I had some terrible things happened in my life. So I let go of this book, but I do want to finish it this year, and I think it is more doable this year, because past year I had to do 10 pages a month to finish this book, because there are 120 pages. It was a nice goal, and I did manage to mo finish more than 60 pages in this book, so I'm quite a long away. I counted that I have to do 4 pages a month to finish this book in this year, so it's doable, and I'm gonna do it. I really like to join to finish this book. I did it quite a lot. I'm using in this book only the fine liners of the Stabilo, the 88 one, and also the Staedtler Tri-Plus and the Arteza Iconics. And of course, I use some glitter and metallic gel pen in this book from different kind of brands. But I had so much enjoyment to color in this book. They are so. Some of the pages are very, very busy to color in. So you see, this is the only whip. I'm already started on this page, but I'm going to this page like this one in little areas, because otherwise it is overwhelming myself too much, and then you got a coloring block and you don't color any further in this book. So I let it be, and eventually it gets finished. So I'm thinking I'm doing the same thing on this page. I'm picking one area, finish that first, and pick another area and finish that. And that is how I'm doing busy pages. And when I have a coloring idea, oh, I think I want to color this red with yellow. I'm not certain to do that, but then I color that for then. So this is my first book that I wanted to finish this year. Next book that I really like to finish is, of course, a fairy book. This is a magical fairies by Demita Victoria. She's also illustrated that I just learned in 2021, and I really like her illustration. She has a lot of coloring books, but I don't want to collect all her books. I just pick out the books that calls me more, I think. I like more to color in. I consider my book first that I've completed the first duplicate. I'm not gonna do the second duplicate. I will eventually do it, but For me, if I finish the first part, it's a finished book for me. I already did 4 pages in this book. There are 25 pages. That is what I count. So I have to do 19 pages. And that is doable. I'm flipping quite fast through this book. If you want to do see a full flip through, there are on YouTube to find. If not, let me know. Then I will do a flip through of this book. But this is my second book that I want to complete. The third book is this one, Coloring Chick, coloring book 2. I really like this kind of coloring book. I love grayscale. They are so fun and easy to color. I just straight color with alcohol markers, and I use some glitters in this book too. This is by Derzia nog wat. I'm not gonna pronounce that name. I will show you the name. I have most of her coloring books. I'm collecting her books. So, but I picked this one because I did already some pages in this book, and I really like to finish this book. And that is the reason why I'm choosing this one to finish this year. Gonna have a lot of fun in that book too. The second book is Whimsical Darling, Cute and Simple by Jana Prosperina. This is such a cute coloring book. I don't know where I saw the first flip through. I thought but it was Jamie's coloring, I think. And I had to have this book. And it was also very hard not to color in it. Because I wanted to do it this year, and I managed to keep away from coloring this book. So there are 25 pages in this book, and they all are very cute. I'm gonna color with alcohol markers. Maybe I will do some shading with color pencil. I'm not certain if I'm gonna do it, but it's on my mind to do it. And they are so funny and nice. The lines are also quite big, so I can just color very easy with alcohol markers. Yeah, it's doable. I have to do 2 pages a month to finish that book. The next book is something that could not go by in my 10 books to finish. That's Camilla Anjelkova. I really love her 50 miniaturas. And I finished the 50 nighttime mandalas last year. So I do want to finish another book by her. And I choose this one because I love the color ocean things. And yeah, I could not choose between all the miniatures, so I did Eenie Meenie Miney Moe, You Are It. So this one came out. So I'm gonna finish this book. And they are so cute, the pages. I cannot wait to start coloring in this book too. I already did some pages in this book. I think I did 2. So I think I have to color 4 pages a month to finish this book in 1 year. And I think it is doable because they are not very big areas to color in. So I think I can manage to color 4 pages a month. It would be nice to have one of this kind of books finished. So that was that book. Then I have this one, and that's the Mystery Mosaic Flowers by Sun Life Drawing. It was a book from last year, and I'm gonna continue it this year because I already did 15 pages, and I have to do another 15 pages. So if I do 1 pages a month, and maybe in the last month or in between 2 pages, then I finish this book. And this is also very relaxing. You pick your colors and just color it like this, or you do the dot method. I don't like this stitches. I like this more, so I'm gonna finish this book like this. It's very relaxing, so that is why I'm using this book also for this year. Then we are by book six, and that is this one. One Color Relaxing 3D Mandala. Is this also by Sanna Kwai? Oh no, this is the Belba family. Sorry. This one is the Belba family. This is Sunlight Drawing. This one is also very relaxing. You just pick some colors and just color away. I already did 10 pages in this book. There are 30 pages in total. So if I color 2 pages a month, then I finish this book too. And it is a easier coloring book. That is something I choose for this year. Also, choosing some easier book to finish, because some of them books are already quite intricate and take a lot of time to color in already. So you have to be in balance between easy coloring and harder coloring. I think that works more for me, I think. I'm gonna try it out. If it doesn't work, I do it next year different. But I would like to finish this book too. I do just do it with alcohol markers. I use glitter pens in this book too. So yeah, gonna have fun in this book too. The next book is Sally Berry Flower Mandala's adult book for adult relaxing. This is Easy Large Prints. There are 50 pages in this book, but the pages are not that difficult to color in. So it is doable to do couple multiple pages in 1 month, and you can make it as hard as difficult if you want to do it. If you want to do it with shading, then you do shading, or you just straight color. It is just how I'm feeling to do it. But it is doable. This one is not so very hard to color in too. A quick flip through of this gorgeous book too. The next book is Fairy Magic by Color Cuistopia. This is the first color by number book that I bought. Yeah, adult coloring by number. And I really like to finish this book. I already started in this book, so you see two sneak peeks of this month. That's this one and this one. You have a sneak peek. I'm filming this on the 3rd of January, so I already finished 2 pages this month. And yeah, I do want to finish this book. I love fairies, and it is also relaxing. Only thing, if I knew there were a black background, then I would have waited and bought that one because I don't really like to color the lines in every time. But oh well, it will be finished. If I do every month 2 pages, then I finish it this year. Because I also do the pages, you get some extra pages, some sneak peeks of other coloring books. That one I'm gonna color also, and that then I call it finished. Is everything is colored in this book, so but it is doable. I already did 2 pages this month, and the last book. It's gonna be a challenge for me, but I like to give myself a challenge. So that is this one. Tales from the Forest Kingdom by Hannah Carlsen. I think this is the most this coloring this coloring book calls more to me, and I want to finish this book this year. I didn't color anything in this book, so I have 46 pages to color in this book. Then I have to do 5 pages at least every month. So I hope to do it this year. You will see. I'm going for it to finish this year. I'm gonna just straight color. I use of course some glittered gel pen and also some white Posca for black for the background, but I'm not gonna do a whole lot of the backgrounds. That is not something what's appealing to me. Maybe it should be a goal for this year also to color more backgrounds, maybe. But the pages in this book are so cute, so whimsical. Yeah, I'm gonna enjoy this book, I know already. And we will see if I finish it this year. It is a nice goal for me. Not always to stay in your comfort zone, so yeah. I will do my best. So that were my goals and the books that I would like to finish this year. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If so, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my coloring journey, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Some of the books you will see in a speed coloring bag again. Also other coloring books. I already told you I want to give more love to the other books, but this 10 books just get a little bit more love for me. And then I hope you have a nice day or evening whenever you watch this video. Stay safe, stay healthy, be kind to each other. If you know someone that needs more love, just send some love to everybody around you. Then I will see you in the next video of mine. Bye bye!